Hey guys, Gizmodict here, and this is a quick video about how to enable the LED notification light on the new Moto G4 Plus. So the Moto G4 Plus comes with an LED notification light right next to the fingerprint sensor, but Motorola for some reason has decided to disable it. So to enable this LED notification light, you need to have a rooted phone. In case you don't know how to root your Moto G4 Plus, I have a tutorial about it and I will be uploading it soon. The tutorial will be linked in this video's description so you guys can go watch it, root your phone and then try out this method. Once your phone is rooted, you need to download the LED Control app from the Google Play Store. It is a free app and there is also a paid version for it, but the free one works just fine. Once you are into the LED Control app, you can see that there are a lot of options to trigger the LED notification light. You can keep it on always on, or you can switch the light on when the phone is charging. My setting is the one wherein the LED light will keep blinking until the phone keeps charging. So as you can see, there are a lot of options, but then you can't change the color of this LED light. It's only in one color and it will not show the notifications from different instant messaging apps. It can only do the operations that are given in this app. Apart from the LED control, there is also another app called the Moto X LED on the Google Play Store which does the same thing, but I like this app more, so I'm using it on my phone. So this was a quick tutorial about enabling the LED notification light on your Moto G4 Plus. I hope this video has helped you out, and if it did, then please let me know by clicking the like button below the video. A full review of the Moto G4 Plus is coming soon on the channel, so please make sure that you're subscribed for that. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.